One, two. Don't load up. Every time you load up, you sit on the front hill. All right, right back. Feel it. Come on, a little harder. Double jab. Triple jab.
Boxing star Jared Hurd, one of the best fighters in the world and also one of the nicest people in boxing. He's a very humble champion, very humble person. He has a new team. He's now working out here. You can see him with Michaela Mayer. She's in camp. She's a former U.S. Olympian. She's on her way to become a boxing champion. There's Coach Al, the head coach of the USA boxing team, and Coach K, of course. Coach K works with fighters like Shakur Stevens. So, here you have Jared Hurd putting in work. His last fight was with J-Rock, and Jared is ready to get back in the ring and get back to the position that he was. Like I said, very humble person, very nice person, a fighter that has a lot to offer to the world of boxing. So Colorado putting in work, high altitude, and you can expect a big year in 2020. For Swift Jared Hurd. Michaela Mayer, she's doing big things, one knockout after another. Exciting fighter, a fighter with a lot of fans. She's very popular. And Coach Allen, Coach K are doing a phenomenal job. And of course, don't forget Shakur, he's fighting very soon for the world title. And not an easy fight, but I pick him to win. And we will see what happens. So there you have it. Stay tuned. ESNEWSReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.
One, two. Don't load up. Every time you load up, you sit on the front hill. Alright, right back. Feel it. Come on, a little harder. Double jab. Triple jab. One, two. Don't load up. Every time you load up, you sit on the front hill. Alright, right back. Feel it. Come on, a little harder. Double jab. Triple jab. Get it longer. Triple jab. One, two. Don't load up. Every time you load up, you sit on the front hill. Alright, right back. Feel it. Come on, a little harder. Double jab. Triple jab. Get it longer. Triple jab.